What's up guys, welcome back to my channel which is 5 Guys, khatra video aaya aaj hende yahan American Idol ma haina Nepali keta. Oh my god. First time YouTube ma dekhta guys, ma pani tuwa parai thi kya. Ke ho yo sachi re ho ta bhane haina. Ani herda ta sachi re rese guys. Official American Idol ko channel bara guys. Oh my god. Hamro Nepali babu le kasto gaayo ta ab herdiu ta guys haina. I'm really excited. Kasto audition diyo ta swelti le. Shuruat bhanda agadi guys, goera subscribe garna nabisnu. I'm coming with a lot of heat. Every single day new video haina. Tei bhara ghanti bajaunu nabisnu ta. So without further ado, let's hop right into it guys. First ever Nepali in American Idol. First reaction, let's go.
So tell me about where you're from.
Right now I'm currently living in Wichita, Kansas for 5 years. And originally I was born in Nepal, Kathmandu.
Nepal!
My name is Divesh Let's go. And I go by the stage name called Arthur Gun.
Divas bro, let's go! Pokhrel.
I love Nepal, growing up in Nepal. Yeah, Nepal is a very beautiful country. You go up mountains and hills everywhere and everyone is friendly. Yeah, it is a wonderful place.
Ooh.
Music has always been like my thing from when I was a kid. And I got my first guitar from my mom and then I started singing along any song I could hear on the TVs, you know. That's when the dream started, and after high school, I moved to America because it's the land of great opportunity, you know. Now that I'm here in Wichita, Kansas, it feels good, you know.
Let's go!
Living in Wichita really got me into like bluegrass and country. I hadn't listened to those kind of music before, but I was like pulled towards it, you know, it was like magnetic.
So how are you feeling about the audition?
I'm excited, a little bit part of the, let's say 10% nervous and 90% excited.
All right, dude, good luck.
Thank you very much. To be performing like in American Idol, it is a great deal. So this is my chance to make my American dream come true.
Let's go, man. Let's do this, bro.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, namaste.
Good.
Namaste. Let's go.
Welcome to the show.
Tell
us where you're from, who you are, the whole thing.
My name is Divesh Pokhrel, and I go by the stage name called Arthur Gun.
Arthur Gun.
Arthur Gun.
I'm living in Wichita, Kansas for 5 years now, and I was born in Nepal, Kathmandu.
What's your
Kathmandu?
Divesh.
Divesh. What does that mean?
It means light.
It also means you're Divesh. you are possibly Divesh.
Ooh, Caddy Perry with the metaphor.
Today I'm gonna sing a song.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
From the North Country.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
Let's go, bro. Dekhai deu ma Nepali kasto cha hamro. Ooh, guitar band didar hai chha.
Traveling to a North Country fair.
Ooh.
Where the wind hurts heavy on the borderline.
Ba. Kya taan din ya, sur.
Remember me to the one who lives there.
Wow. For the jaws of Papa, rather.
This year for me, if she's wearing coats so warm.
Wow. Akhay, tu kar yaar, pure soul baare gaya raaj kya bro?
To keep her from howling winds.
Wow. Tio anta. Let's do it.
Just give me another song just to get a little more of an idea of what you do.
Okay.
Can you do me a favor? Just keep your eyes open. And look at us, or look to your guitar.
Awesome.
केटी मेरो त डराइसक्यो क्या पुरा होइन उसले यस्तो यस्तो गर्दै थियो होइन त्यो सोल भएर गएको हो नि त होइन तर ऊ चाहिँ डराइसक्यो ल न त्यहाँ केही हुने हो कि भने होला क्या पुरा अब होइन मान्छेले एक्कासी केही भयो भने मात्रै गर्छ नि त होइन उसले त अनि गीत गाउने बेला यस्तो 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 गरेको थियो जो अझै तर्सियो क्या केटी मेरी त पुरै तर्सेर त आँखा खोल है अर्को अब सङ्ग गाउँदा अरे ओ माई गॉड हो कि अर्को गीत गाउनु लाग्यो गाइज होइन द्याट मिन्स हि ह्याज समथिङ राइट हियर किनकि नहुने भए त सिधै होइन ल भएन भनिदिइहाल्थ्यो नि किन अर्को गीत गाउनु लाउँथ्यो होइन ओके आई सी यु दिवेश लेट्स गो ब्रो यो सोल्टीले केही गर्ला है क्या गाइदिने जहाजहरू पुरै ल पुरै बब माली जस्तो सुने ह्या
Thank you.
You want to open for me in Detroit, Michigan?
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, my God. Man. I am loving this discovery.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you, actually.
Do you notice the connection when you kept your eyes open and the joy and the happiness?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, because you have such a great storyteller voice.
Woo!
And I'm really excited for
you. Okay.
We know what you're doing. You are feeling this music, but it makes your eyes kind of roll back and flutter a little bit. And we're just trying to set you up for global overtaking.
Woo!
What a unique artist you
Let's go, man.
How did you audition?
I went to the open call.
Where?
In Wichita, Kansas.
Was it the bus?
Yeah, it was the bus.
So you just brought your guitar, you came to the bus, and you sang your song?
Yeah.
What an American story. This is in the middle of Kansas.
Arthur, you're a rock star.
Thank you. Thank
Let's
you.
Go.
I want you to understand
what?
Something.
Okay.
This is me talking to you.
Woo!
You have no idea
what this journey is going to be for you.
I'm stoked for it. I'm excited, really.
Wow.
God bless you.
You
are the story that we need to tell and welcome to the world.
Wow. Friend.
Thank you very much.
I don't think we need a vote.
All right, let's do it.
You are going to Hollywood!
Wow, दिवेश गयो हलिउड वाव ही गॉट इट ब्रो ही गॉट इट पुरै जजहरु त हैन पुरै ट्वा परे के त्यो सेकेन्ड गीत गाउँदा त गाइज हैन पुरै बब मालीले गाउँ जस्तो लाग्यो म त नेपाली बब माली नै हो क्या यो केटा त अब आई फिल सो ह्याप्पी गाइज नेपालीले यस्तो खतरा गरेपछि हैन कम त हुन्छ त्यो अरु हेर्नु हैन अडिसनहरु हैन ल ठीक छ तिमी जान्छ हलिउड न त पुरै हैन अंगाले मार्न आयो अब त्यो सानो तिर कुरा हैन के धेरै नै ठुलो कुरा लुक ब्रान्डले त पुरै ओपन गर्छ अरे ओपन गर्ने भने त पुरै आर्टिस्टहरु मात्र ओपन गर्छ के ओ माय गॉड त्यो भने त हैन धेरै माथि पुग्छ यार दिवेश हामीले अब होइन कहिले भोट गर्नुपर्छ नि गाइज मजाले गर्नुपर्छ है यो केटालाई त हामीले होइन पुरै जिताउनै पर्छ अमेरिकन आइडल यार बल्ल बल्ल होइन नेपाली आज अर्को आइम सो एक्साइटेड फर हिम ब्रो अब हलिउड जान्छ ब्रो पोखरेली कान्छाले अब के गर्छ कि यहाँ नेपालको लागि नै यो प्राउड मोमेन्ट हो के म्यान आइम सो ह्याप्पी फर हिम ब्रो लेट्स डु इट उसको जर्नी म पुरै फलो गर्छु कि अमेरिकन आइडलमा पुरै रमाइलो गर्दै यार उसले यार आई कान्ट वेट टु सी हिज पर्फर्मेन्स ब्रो अब हामी सबैले उसलाई सपोर्ट गर्नुपर्छ गाइज होइन जति सक्दो हामीले भोट गर्नुपर्छ जब टाइम आउँछ हाम्रो नेपाली ठिटो हो नि त ऊ पनि यार हाम्रो दाजुभाइ तथा दिदी बहिनीहरूले त होइन भोट गर्ने भने जस्तो पुरै ख्याल ब्यालै गरिदिनुहुन्छ नि त अब दिवेशलाई पनि हामीले त्यही गर्नुपर्छ अमेरिकन आइडलको लागि है त म्यान खतरा लाग्यो यार मलाई यार अमेरिकन आइडल नहेर कति भएको थियो उसले गरेर अब हेर्न थाल्ने हो कि अब दिवेश पोखरेलले नेपालको नाम राख्छ कि अब उसको स्वरै डिफरेन्ट छ है उसलाई बाल छैन अरू केही पनि होइन गिटार बोकेको छ बसमा चढेर आइदियो अरे त्यो हो नि त डेडिकेसन नेपाली चान्स पाए पनि गर्छ कि उसले पछि गएर पनि होइन बब्बाल गरेर जस्तो छ यार अमेरिका नै टेक ओभर गरिदिन्छ कि अब हेर्दै जानु न बिग सारो टु दिवेश यु आर किप गोइङ ब्रो यु गट डु योर बेस्ट वर्क हार्ड एन्ड इट गन पे अफ ल त्यति भन्दै गाइज म पनि जान्छु सब्सक्राइब गर्नुहोस् गर्नु भएको छैन भने अनि घन्टी बजाउनु नबिर्सिनु है त्यहाँ नयाँ नयाँ भिडियो होइन हरेक दिन आउँछ. यस्तो खतरा खतरा भिडियो तपाईँले मिस गर्नु भयो त दिनकै नयाँ भिडियो आउँछ भनेपछि म तपाईँलाई भोलि भेट्छु. स्टे ट्युन, ह्याव अ ग्रेट डे अहेड. आई एम आउट. पीस. जेनेपाल. लेट्स गेट इट म्यान. There's a calm before the storm.